first step to install the power bus on a 23 chassis is to expose the stock power distribution here. So you're gonna have to take all of this stuff out and kind of hang it off to the side. You'll notice when you unbolt the wires here that they're all keyed. So you literally cannot put them back in the wrong spot. So just take them all off, don't worry about it. And then you gotta pop this cover off. Pop the cover off, go around, and just kind of use a pick to pull each one of these clips off. You're gonna take the bus bar that we send, one nut, two nut, and the fuse. The fuse goes down first, the bus bar goes on over top of the fuse, or else the fuse won't sit flat. And then the wire for the stereo is gonna go right there. You can add more fuses if you want for other accessories, and Mercedes can even sell you studs to clip into these spots with another expansion bus bar. So you can have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 extra high power fused at the source distribution points. When you're all done here and bolted back together, you'll have a fuse on that location or that location, whichever one you choose. And then that's where the positive wire for the stereo can go.